timing will begin now. Please put on the VR helmet.